educated.
Soft-spoken and quite reserved.
It was, if he wasn't a policeman, I'd say he's a school teacher.
His words are measured.
Very. Tall words. Strong words.
Whereas we, being more ignorant, are...
Common people, workers with our hands.
We tend to shout louder and, you know...
We work with our hands.
Yeah.
With our hands.
Strangely, I worked in a clothes shop.
Maybe wonder I have painted and decorated.
Perhaps, comrade, we never know. We never know.
If it's Leningrad, I was there. I painted it. I decorated it.
Unfortunately, comrade, it was Moscow.
We have a branch in Moscow too.
Let's drink some more.
Sorry, not on their side.
Talking about rubles, mate. Doesn't he owe you?
Ah! Oh, yeah. Have you got the 10 rubles? Wait, he wasn't too successful in the outing today. Yes.
10 rubles.
Okay, comrade. Please, tell us your story. What's been happening on your side of the front?
Well, so far so quiet on the Western Front. The fighting enemy is literally froze to death because they weren't wearing woolly vests.
No. What happened to your unit?
It got scrambled.
No. You got lost, I take it.
Behind the enemy front line. Yeah.
I lost all of my unit. Fighting the evil fascists. I lost them all.